Over here.
Go, 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 go.
No, 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 no. Not that, not that, not that. Descend, descend, descend. Descend, descend. Drop down the ladder, please. Oh, look at my health. I have no health. You landed on me. Oh, my. Ah. Let's do some ecstasy and edit videos. Fuck yeah, bro. All about the drugs. Do drugs, kids. Yeah, that's not gonna get me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on, Crab. Take him out. Crab, take him out. Oh my god. Dude, if I can kill him. Hold on. I want to kill him using the crab. This would be great if I could. Why am I on fire? If I can use the crab to kill him, that'd be great. Bless me? I'm not even sneezing, dude. Crab only run. Yeah, dude, right here, watch this. You saw it here first, ladies and gentlemen. Should probably pick up that item. Oof. What? Wait, what? Passy, okay. Oh, action card jack? Alright, watch this. Some shit out of Hollywood right now. Fuck! hold on. I'm gonna... Mamma mia, I'm so scared. Yes! Yes! Fuck you! Oh, you bitch!
There's nothing that looks like Crane was here either.
Nothing?
See?
See? Shut up, kid. Where'd he go? Yeah, I got, fucking meteorated. Dude, I think I'm having a fucking heat rash. My skin's really irritated. My throat also really hurts, but I also really want to play this game, so. Bear with me, y'all. But with that being said... Hello everybody, I'm Luis, and welcome back to The Last of Us Part 1 Remake. Yeah, let's just keep going, yeah? Okay. Sorry.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on.
Yeah, so we left Bill's town, we are in Pittsburgh, we were gonna make a pit stop or whatever, or there was a fork in the road. One of the areas was blocked off by a bunch of abandoned vehicles, so we had no other choice but to go down this path, and it just led us to hunters and people that want to kill us.
I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Smart thinking, kid. Hold to dive underwater. Is there anything down here? Besides that fish?
All right.
What the hell? Oh, this place is bad.
That's not good. All right.
Cutting through the hotel.
So I don't know. I don't.
Okay.
I don't think.
Oh, easy.
Don't worry, I ain't gonna drop you.
Until I do. You have nothing to worry about, Ellie.
Set up that plank like they did.
How exactly is this gonna work? God damn, Ellie.
All right. Now you just need to find a way up.
Kinda scared me, not gonna lie. Friggin' strong. Nothing under here, is there? Nope. Zip zilch. Fucking giant rat, gross. Well, that's all blocked off. Do I have a brick? I do. Okay. Bricks are my best friend. So let's see. Ooh, pills. Okay. A note. Pumpkin spice latte. It goes down tonight. We're going to take the eastern checkpoint. I've stashed some extra supplies at the Regal Apartments. It's marked with the red X. Okay. Whatever is going down tonight. Which is maybe tonight, or maybe a different tonight? I'm not sure.
Oh, this place stinks.
How did you... Oh.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
I'm not a coffee person myself, Joel. I wonder, Ellie's asking what kind of coffee he would get, right? What kind of quality coffee would they still have at this point, 20 years after the first?
Do you think those hunters are gone?
I'm about to find out.
20 years after the, spread or the initial infection started.
Come on down.
You know, you were pretty fast to say that.
It's too rich for my blood.
Oh, but it was nice.
The Red X? Is this the Red X area? Nope. I just found a safe. Alright, here we go. Whoops. Huh. I'm starting to think to myself. No, I have. I was gonna say, have I not found... a note with the times on them, or the combinations on them, but I have, I think. I was gonna mention... I wonder if they got rid of the idea of finding the notes because people paid attention to the fact that you can just listen for the clicks. But maybe it's just me. Maybe that's a far stretch. Trying Chapter 12b, improved durability of blades reinforcement. Improving the durability of a blade can be important when replacements are unavailable or in short supply. Rigid object can make a can be bound to like a splint against the handle and base of the blade. No rigid object is available. Binding the blade is still advisable as it increases. Bind blah blah blah. Okay. Shivs upgraded. Durability of the shivs increased. Nice. I realize my camera blocks that, by the way. But I don't see where else I should put myself. I don't know if in the top left corner. Yeah, that's just the safe. Okay. I was wondering. So that means there's... Oh, in the regal apartments. Am I in there? There needs to be a red X somewhere.
Oh, I really miss coffee.
I didn't finish my other thought, but what I was going to mention was the quality of food and all that stuff, obviously the rations, portions and all that, is way, way different. But since Ellie was born into this infection, epidemic, pandemic, demic-demic thing, does that mean she's never tried, like, what anything tastes like? She hasn't had the real taste of coffee, so to speak. She hasn't had the real taste of anything because of the availability of it. Because Joel can remember what it tastes like, and then he can compare it and say, well, I'll take it. It's the closest thing to coffee, but it doesn't have the... He doesn't have the actual source in saying, yes, this is what, like, the, not the confidence, but the, I don't know what's the word I'm looking for. But he can't confirm that that's what coffee tastes like or whatever. I don't know. I'm just being dumb. Wait, what? Oh, more of her jokes? Oh, yeah.
I tried to catch some fog earlier. I missed. Do you know what's not right?
Left?
Yeah. That's awesome. What does a pirate say while eating sushi?
I don't know what.
Ahoy! Pass me some soy. I don't get it. People are making apocalypse jokes like there's no tomorrow. Too soon.
Yep.
All right, I'm done. For now.
That one hit home really fast, huh, Ellie?
You're not. We done here?
We got on the floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
All right, whatever.
Yeah, you don't hear for your buddy crying out for help. I think you guys are on a endless loop going left to right.
Nah,
Okay. They're still talking, so that means that they haven't discovered his, or their dead friend. There's one crossing the hallway, there's one over here. Oh shit. Right. Make that dead friend number two. Nothing here. Yeah! How you doing, 3D? Fuck me. Whoops. Thank you for making me defecate my pants. Get some of that. And I'm full health. I'm good. Glad to hear, man. Today's your Friday, right? Or it was your Friday today? How you doing, my friend? I have a really bad throat because I shot my voice yesterday at the concert. Should have held back. My girlfriend was smarter than I was. She held her voice. I did not. And now paying for it. But the concert was great. I'm also trying to figure out how I'm going to go yet another week and a half without getting paid. And I have like $3. Kind of rough. Other than that, can't complain. Playing, streaming, killing people. Yeah, no, the usual. C'est la vie. My hand just went through a piece of wood. Not what I meant to do. Wrong button. There. Let's see. Oh, this way. Fun stuff. Yep. Just murdering people. Oh. I mean, in all honesty, how would you not see somebody? Why? How would you not see somebody if I'm right there? Like, right there. And you would think, you know, like, paranoia would be super high, so... You would think they would be constantly checking, right? Yes. Damn. All these clothes, is that from everybody they killed, or is that just people piling their clothes in a corner? Something tells me it's all the people they've been killing. Because it's the same style that is that was in the beginning of this area too. To be fair, I wouldn't really expect a sneaky dude sneaking around a big ass building. I guess so. Yeah, I guess you're right. Considering that he's mentioned, or some of the henchmen, some of these thugs. We're mentioning that it's like they couldn't find one of the ladies that they were trying to track down, and she gave herself up by attacking them. So. I guess you're right. You're right. Nothing back here. How you doing, 3D? How's How's Spider-Man, right? It's the most recent game you've been playing, last I heard? Or last I recall? This is where we were. Spider-Man and Death Stranding. Whoa, what's how's Death Stranding? Do you like it? Wasn't sure if I should pick it up or not. You love it. You love it now, do you? Isn't that like you being a delivery man, basically? The game? Also, this must be hell for Joel's knees. At his age? Joel's gotta be like, what, 50? If you're into weird and creative shit and don't mind being a delivery man, yeah. What? What did he hear? What did, oh. I may have to check it out then. It's who made the game again? Konami, right? Not Konami, isn't that a Cartoon Network? Kojima, I meant. Ooh, he's right there. Uh-oh. Tsunami is Cartoon Network. Oh, whoops. And yeah, Kojima. Doing ghost letters on you. So I'm applying for a promotion. My job, and the new job requires a typing certification to be submitted along with your application. So I went to the public library because like that was the closest and fastest way of doing it or whatever. Oh god. And I sat down to start using their keyboards, and their keyboards are stuck. Oh fuck. Their keyboards are like stuck. It's like a $5 keyboard that they have, and all the keys are like mashed in, stuck together. So I was doing more errors because the key would get stuck and it wouldn't lift up and continue. Like it wouldn't unregister the key that I was pressing, I guess. So I was only typing 47 something, but my keystrokes were like 1,800. But because of all the quote unquote errors that were happening and mistakes, it brought my average down a lot. It's like shit. I mean, luckily the words per minute had to be above 45, so I got 47, so it's fine. But, you know, I wanted to have a good-looking, strong number. Which is, unfortunately, not the case. I was actually kind of tempted, like, maybe I should bring my own keyboard. But I didn't want them to be like, oh, you can't do that, blah, blah, blah. Like, man, screw it. Oh. Whoa, shit, this guy fucking scared me. God damn. Fucking scared the shit out of me. Somebody else? Oh shit, yeah. Oh shit. Oh, there's way more of them than I thought. Oh fuck. Uh-oh. Oh, there's way more than I thought. Oh, fuck. Don't turn around, buddy. Don't turn around. 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 Don't turn around.
Anything? Nah, man. I got nothing.
He's got a helmet on, so I should choke his ass out. Ooh, don't turn around. Damn, it's bright. Bleh. No bullets, no nothing? Okay. Alright, last one is over there. Pick up those bullets. That's a bathroom. Well, I can find them. Yeah! Ooh.
Look, buddy. Don't do anything stupid now.
You know what? Yeah, I'll strike him. Oh, I thought he was gonna put like the gun in his fucking head or something. Pretty dang accurate going from a dark ass building into sunlight. Yeah? Ooh! What the fuck? Who shot me? Oh, maybe the guy behind me. yeah, are you talking about your friend? Because yes, your friend is dead. Oh, shit. Is there more of them? What? Ellie just kicked the weapon to me. I love that. Okay, I can't sprint anymore, so you did it reward. You can't sprint. A brick. Okay. That dude fucking scared me, not gonna lie. The one in the bathroom, I should say. Or whatever room we were in.
Oh no.
Let me try to open it.
Hold up. Damn it. Well, might as well heal up. Oh, my neck. How's your week been, Reedy? Is this really the only way you can go? I guess so.
Let's see where this goes.
Yeah, it looks like it.
It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on. Okay.
Not sure if I would have closed that. They're really busy, but alright. Oh, that's right. Yeah, I forgot you were gonna have that situation. Is the busyness over or not yet? Up you go, Ellie.
You find me something to climb on. Here we go. There we go.
Can't he? Never mind. Also, ow, my spine?
I'm all right. You okay?
No! You scared the shit out of me!
Don't know yet. Not sure how long my coworker plans on staying out. If he will come back. Yeah.
No! Stay out there! I'll make...
Oh, whoops. He was gonna say he's gonna make chicken sandwiches for us. Oh, God. Well, hang in there, 3D. I know you can do it.
Tried over there yet.
Unnecessary? Doing two people's job has not been fun. I've been there before, man. I think it's bound to happen to anybody at some point in their careers. It's unfortunate, but I honestly think it's bound to happen. Like, there's no way to escape it. Oh yeah, I know I can too. I'm going to complain regardless. That's the spirit. At my other job, we had this customer that he'd always walk by and we're working on a car or whatever. And we're like, hey man, how you doing? Because he's retired and all that stuff. So he's quote-unquote living the life that you're aiming for. And I'm like, hey, how you doing, man? He's like, eh. I'm just going to say okay, but there's no point in telling you anything else because no one's going to hear me complain anyways. Well, that's pretty true. It was any, and let's say you're going to be nice enough and say, no, I'll listen to you complain. What are you going to do about it? Like that? That's an experienced person to... Oh. It's an experienced person talking there. Been through the ropes. And ever since he told me that, it's stuck in my head pretty well. I'm like, you know what? You're not... Maybe that doorway. You're not too far off on something like that. It does make sense. It does make sense what he mentioned. Or what he's saying. It's not like your typical, like, oh, I have all the money in the world. You know, those kind of problems. It's realistic. You can relate to his problems.
I need to find a way around this gate.
Can I go under this, or... Around this gate? Oh, I can't. Yeah, that made me laugh because you're like, yeah, I'm going to complain regardless. That's exactly how he sounded. He is like kind of quite the opposite, but he knew, like, deep down you can tell he's like, yeah, I'm going to fucking bitch about it regardless. But then he comes out with a, yeah, you know, sure, I have, he's like, yeah, I have money, but so what? Like, it's not making more money. And like, this is the money that I worked for like an idiot. You need to invest, you need to do blah blah blah. Oh. The whole like invest in yourself, invest, invest, like don't work as hard as I did.
Oh shit.
Oh fuck. Let's explore this area, shall we? Fun. Ugh. Hey, a shoe. Or I'm sorry, rather a boot. Fucking giant elephant feet. Oh, this is fucked. You know, suddenly I'm starting to not like this game all of a sudden. Oof. Yikes. Also, after putting up at least 60 boxes of different things into stock, filling out an order of like 40 different items, and doing a few other things, my boss had me take the trash recycling out. Just two big ass bags of trash, about 20 or so boxes that I cut down the other day so they'd fit in a small opening in the bin, and like three broken pieces of pallets maybe? There was five new big ass boxes that needed to be cut down, and when I saw that, I was like, fuck that, I'm not doing that today. Oh yeah. I mean, I don't want to be that guy, but recently I've had this like turnaround in life where like everything negative was happening. It's auto mod caught you. What the hell happened? Motherfucker is really? You're the first person to say motherfucker in my thing? I left the five big ass boxes. My boss went in the back, and when he came back, he asked me about them. If there wasn't any space left or something in my head, I was like, there was space, motherfucker. You're working me to death. Instead, I said, yeah, and it's still really full since they haven't emptied the bins until those Monday. The greatest Twitcher no one has ever heard of is here. After today, everyone will know who you are. Long live Adina. Thanks, Dennis. Appreciate that. That's actually probably the nicest thing somebody said to me today. Because I ironically had to split that into two because I hit the 500 character limit. Totally fine. That's the nicest thing someone said to me today because apparently somebody, I won't say who or what, said I was doing so good to them that I was hurting them. Not gonna say who. What's good? Hey, Dad, you're here. Dude, why haven't you been streaming, man? Oh, God. My voice. Ah. Oh, man, you guys are going to make me talk now? Fuck. How you doing, Agamemnon? Welcome in, Tennis. 3D. So, I wanted to make, like, this whole, like, speech. I wanted to make this whole, like, speech of, like, basically saying, like, shut the fuck up in the long run. But no, I wouldn't say shut the fuck up, 3D. I'm just gonna say, like, again, this is fucking the meta or whatever. But honestly, like, I think if that's your problem, if that's your only problem, like, that's a good problem to have, I guess. Because I always know that there's people in hospitals, there's, you know, there's always, I always think like that, but I get it. Everybody has those moments. I'm gonna let you have your moment. But just at the end of the day, I think to try to help you come around full circle and just like, you know what? You're right. Because if you're going to live like that every day, you're never going to rest, dude. And you deserve to rest. You deserve to chill. And, not that I think you deserve to be worked the way you're being worked, but it's just like, there's worse problems to have, but I totally get it. You're tired, and it's a tired mind talking right now. Bitch! These guys are actually fucking gross. Because they're quiet and you don't hear them. So good to them that you're hurting them. A bit of a oxymoron. I'm fucked from Dragon Con. Shit, man. Can't wait to hear about it. Are you streaming tomorrow? And if you haven't been here when I mention it, please go check out these awesome people in chat. Agamemnon, He's usually Tuesdays and Fridays. 3D, it's been a while, but I get you're busy. 10 is kind of spontaneous, and I like that. Because, like, right when I need you, you stream. I hear you to my right and to my left. Oh, this is gross. Fuck. Where? I hear you. Oh, there you are. Freak. How the Elden Ring job? Whoa! What? It's going good. It's a lot, though. It's a lot of fucking... It's a lot to maintain. It's... How I can explain it? It's like, it's... There's four steps, but they're... Each step has... Let's just say 45 subcategories, and everybody's different. Like every scenario is different, so it's not a rhythmic 1, 2, 3, 4. You know, it's different every single time. It's just getting a hang of that, and then like people have 980 schedules, meaning every other Friday they have off, or every other Monday they have off. So, like tomorrow, me and my coworker are gonna be alone, without a supervisor. So we have to kind of like... What the fuck are you- Oh shit! Oh! Go! Oh bitch, you're close! Get away! Oh no! Shit! Are you there? Oh, you're right there. Hey. Well, not you. No. Shot you in the dick. Ow. Ow, you bitch. Ooh. You mother... Come on. Oh! Whoa. Bitch. You big bitch. Now I got a wedding tomorrow. What? Come on, man. Damn, you better do like a 95-hour stream the next time you come back, then. Well, yeah, it's the tiredness, but it's also a little bit more than that. I've been wanting to quit my job for like the past month or now. Like, it's a job that pays all right, but I'm not happy. It's not a career, so physically and mentally, I'm just done. Okay, dude. Depends on your definition of okay. Yeah. Well, see, that's the thing, though. So now your tired mind is expelling something that maybe has been inside of you. So without hearing that, then to me, that's why I kind of prefer this. Or I prefaced it with like, you know, I don't want it to sound like. I don't want it to sound like I'm telling you to shut the fuck up, because I'm not. But now knowing that you've been wanting to quit and stuff, so then, yeah, you're very tired, buddy. You deserve something. You deserve the best, and it's gonna come. Like, don't worry. You're gonna get what you deserve and more soon. Because if it can happen to me, it can happen to anybody. And who's to say, like, yeah, just because I got a new job doesn't mean, like, my life's turning around slowly, but surely. And it's a marathon, it's not a sprint. Hydrate? Thank you, lovely girlfriend, for some water. Because my throat is killing me. Yeah, I suggest don't go to two concerts within a week. And also, if you're going to go to two concerts, don't scream your lungs out. Because I did. And, was it worth it? Fuck yeah, it was. So don't listen to me. Do what you want to do. Oh, this is a fucking thing. Oh, good job, Jack Selinvinsky. Security guard. Of course he had a name like that. Security guard. Alright. But don't trip, 3D. You're gonna get that. You're gonna find that career. You're gonna find that job. It takes time. Took me 11 years. Kind of harsh to say it. Like, I'd hope it doesn't take you 11 years, but you never know. Any poll for today for this game? Whoever gets it right can rent an action figure. I would love to do that, Tennis. One day, like, when I'm able to be, like, when I'm financially stable enough, I'd want to do at least, like, maybe every other month do, like, a giveaway. Of, like, how you just said, like, a comic book or, like, an action figure. Or even a game. Like, I'd love to give away games. Here we go. God damn, that took way too long. And the sad part is I was supposed to know where that shit was.
So much for that.
Yep. I gotta find Eleanor. One day, Tennis, don't worry. If you stick around long enough, which I hope you do, you guys will be rewarded handsomely. Each and every one of you. But for right now, I'm a broke bitch. I'm professionally putting it out there. That's my professional statement. I stand by that. I'm a broke ass bitch. But like I said, I'm not trying to rub it in your face, 3D, but it's like, I understand at the end of the day. It's like one rough day or week or month or whatever does not replace the endless amount of good times you had. And there's just like how there's gonna be more rough days, there's gonna be even more better days. Even more better, right? I speak English. All in due time.
Let's see what we got.
I do like the Yoshi. let's see. I am using the shotgun a little bit more. I forgot I had the bow. Let's see. Decreases the kick of the weapon when fired. Capacity. Fire rate. Ooh, reload speed. The shotgun's really devastating. So I'd rather hold more shots. What's really neat is seeing this weapons bench really makes me want to replay Red Dead Redemption 2. Just cleaning the guns in that game was really cool. But Aga, if you're still here, how was Dragon Con, man? I saw you uploaded some pictures on your Instagram. Let's see. Reloading speed. I don't know. Well, I do have a lot of bullets, so I probably will start shooting a lot of people with this. I'm phasing in and out. It was sick. The con is back in full force. Thanks for reminding me. I gotta post everything to disc. Of course, dude. What are moderators for? You know what I'm saying? Look at the audacity of Agamemnon. Making his moderators work for him on their own streams. Fucked up. Nah, I'm just joking. Fire rate? I don't know if I want to shoot faster. On their off days, exactly. I bet you that's why you wanted me to join. Hey, you got a big boy job now? I can't control you? Yeah. Alright, you know what? Fuck it. I don't think anybody has found me yet, but let's just say the person who I disappointed today because of how well I was doing is related to something that recently happened to me. Like, what? Like, I got in trouble for that? And, like, they made it, like, a big deal. Like, are you fucking... Oh, come on. So stupid. I'm like, whatever. Sorry I'm a hard worker. I mean... Sorry, I'm bleh. I don't want to say too much. Low-key, though. Low-key, as I say this to the internet. I have my Twitch stream running on at the... I have my Twitch stream on my computer so that at work in the office so that I can kind of listen back and make sure the like audio level is fine, make sure the stream quality is all good and stuff. So I'm working even on my, even while on the clock, I'm working on this stuff. It's just so fun to me. Just want to make sure you guys are having the best experience possible. So I always appreciate feedback. That's a scope. Yeah, why not? Wow, that was really... It's that simple to add a scope onto a rifle? What the fuck? But yeah, I have a week and a half to go with no pay. Still. So, the first paycheck is going to look really good because it's a month's worth of pay. So I'm like, whoa! And then my second paycheck is going to be half of that. So I'm hoping the first paycheck looks massive, like fat. That way I'm not as devastated when I find out that it's nowhere near that. Yeah, I hope you eat it all right. Been taking lunch every day, man. I have not eaten out once for lunch. And I'm actually kind of happy about that. Because it kind of shows. I mean, for the longest time as a tech assistant, I always was eating out. Like, every day. It was bad. Could I look skinny? I wish. It's quite the opposite. Because I have an office job now, I'm moving less. And I feel like I'm just fucking swelling up. I've been meaning to go to the gym, but first, I don't think going to the gym when it's 106 degrees out is good. And second, I have to go like business casual, so I don't want to fold up my my clothes in my car and then have it be all wrinkly. So I'm going to try to, I'm still trying to figure it out how I'm going to lay out the days I go to the gym and stuff, because I just want to sweat. As weird, as strange as it sounds, I want to sweat. Just to get the blood pumping, you know? Because I feel it. I feel it in my ass. And speaking of feeling it in my ass, don't take that out of context, but I went to a Kendrick Lamar concert last time with my girlfriend. The fucking bass, my asshole was like, and my balls were like, it was like a cowbell. And we were nosebleed seats, and those nosebleed seats had a beautiful sight. So my balls and asshole got what they paid for. Like, it was amazing. Like, oh, it was beautiful. I'll talk about my asshole later.
Finish it. I got it.
Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today, Satan. Blowing kisses with them cheeks.
Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
Dude. It was like legit the craziest experience. Or are you getting kisses blown up your cheeks? Whatever was happening to my asshole last night, yeah, I want to experience that again. I can't imagine the floor seats, dude. Floor seats would have been nuts. It was funny though, I saw a person in a wheelchair down there. I was like, hell yeah, dude, live that life. It's great though, first time seeing him live, so. I think that's what made it like even more like, what the fuck? So surreal seeing him live, even if I was like 900 feet away from him. It was really great. I don't know. Whoa, don't look over here. Nope, I'm just choking your friend out in the kitchen.
Jesus.
That's not Jesus. Unless his name is Jesus.
Fuck body.
Oh no. Fuck a body.
Whoa.
Ah fuck. Ow. It's just a bullet wound, it's fine. I'm dead. Oh, okay then. I think I died, guys. Shit. All right, fuck it. I tried going quiet. I missed. Shush. Did I shoot his hand? Oh no. I thought I shot his hand up. Oh shit. Hold on, my voice. My throat. Thank you guys. Thank you for the support. Dude, and then I was talking today. So I have the ability to swear people into the city. Oh my god, my voice hurts so bad. I have the ability to swear people into the city, right? So I have to read them the oath and they say I do or whatever. And my supervisor comes up to me. Do you add some new emotes or sounds? I don't know what was the last sounds you saw, Tennis, but probably not. I'm working on some new emotes, actually. Because we got the slots thanks to you guys again as a whole. Thank you to the community for that. We were able to get, I think, one extra animated and one new emote slot. Working on getting those done. So they're coming soon. If you're subscribed, you can experience that. Or you can experience that. You can, you'll be able to use those soon. God damn it. So I was able... Or I was supposed to swear somebody in today, right? On my own.
Drink, bitch.
Do I have something to drink tonight? I think I only have one. So, my supervisor's like, hey, guys, Agamemnon is here. She's like, hey, Luis, Agamemnon is here for the oath. Do you want to swear him in today? By yourself. And I'll like observe in the back and all that. And I was like, okay, sure. And, you know, people heard that and they're like, the Agamemnon? The famous Twitch streamer? And I was like, yeah, you know, Agamemnon. Everybody knows Agamemnon. And then everyone was like, Agamemnon? And then the coworker was like, Agamemnon, dog? And then my supervisors are like, it's the Agamemnon. What the fuck? Why are you guys even questioning that shit? So I was like, okay, yeah, I got it. Swear him in. All right. I got like, shit, alright, pressure's on. Fucking, I'm gonna... Oh, man. I was like, you know what? Fucking Agamemnon is right... They're right over there, guys. Like, can I just see... Like, can I just... And then I was saying, can you do it because my voice... And I was like, because my voice... I was like... My voice, and I sounded like I would smoked cigarettes for 9,000 years for approximately 45 minutes. And she told me, observe me, yes, I'll get the famous, the one and only Agamemnon from twitch.tv/Agamemnon, and I'll get him to sign the oath. I'll get him to sign that void direct deposit check. You observe, and then from here on out, you'll do it when your voice recovers. I was like, I can't believe I'm missing out on this fucking Agamemnon, dude. So I stared at Agamemnon like this, being a mute person for like 45 minutes. It only takes like 3 minutes. I was like this, staring at that beautiful neck and those big ass shoulders. Like, goddamn, Agamemnon. But in my head, right? Because I couldn't talk. The guy leaves. I mean, the guy. The one and only Agamemnon leaves. And she goes, yeah, so that's all you have to do. Tomorrow I'm not in. You have a couple of appointments. And, yeah. Oh, shit. Sorry, 3D. Hang on. It's like, yeah, you have a couple of appointments. I'm not going to be here. And you and your coworker are next in line to being the only people to swear people in. I was like, oh, fuck. All right. No pressure. And, so... I guess we're gonna do pineapple tonight. This one's probably like 5 years old, but whatever. Maybe, yeah, you're right, 3D. Maybe I should take a sip of this. Cheers, guys. To Shot Throats and Agamemnon. Oh. Okay. That really hurt. And I lost my voice for like 45 minutes. It was the craziest experience. It was like an out-of-body experience because I wanted to communicate with her, but I couldn't. So I had to Microsoft Teams her. And she's literally like around the corner, like right there. So I was just like, I need help. It was so funny. And my coworker was like, all right, anyways. Like, he was just making fun of me. He was like, hey, man, if you hate yourself, don't say anything. Like, it was like kindergarten all of a sudden. Whose fanfic is this? Oh, you're in my stream, baby. You can't control what happens here. Or can you? But yeah. I don't know how I started talking about Agamemnon's shoulders, but I mean, that's cool with me. Oh, my voice was gone, yeah. Sorry. Is simping for Aga a requirement to be a mod? Are we talking on the record or off the record, Dangun? Also, thank you for stopping by. Actually, I might lose my modship with him because I'm, you know... I need to be careful with what I was about to say. So, I... What? Oh.
Look, buddy. Don't do anything stupid now.
Hmm. You mean like this? I want to get closer to you. There you go.
No, don't.
Was that stupid? I don't know. God damn. Damn, they're catching on. Dang, whenever that... No, I was gonna say, I'm gonna lose my mod status if I'm actually, like... I was gonna say if I was pleasing Agamemnon as a moderator. That sounds so bad. But I mean, hey, you gotta do what you gotta do to get mod status, you know? No, most mods hate the people they mod for, so that's why I probably lose my status. I actually like the guy, you know? He's, you know. Eh, he's alright. I mean, he's got shoulders. I mean that. You know what I mean. Ah, this pleases me. I think I'm auto disqualified because I don't watch anime. You what? Oh fuck. Oh god. Dude. Okay, so it was a tweet. I have a dark sense of humor, so I don't mean to offend anybody. But there was a tweet that was captioned like, driver high off of cocaine kills drunk driver. And like, both die or whatever, right? So the tweet was saying, I forgot the official term in football, but it's like, my coworker told me, because he was cracking up in front of my supervisor. Listen to this motherfucker. He was cracking up in front of my supervisor and was like, oh shit, guys, check this out. Showed us a picture of a terrifying, horrifying car accident. Like, I mean, car was shred open, peeled open like a fucking can of sardines. And it was like, both fouls canceled each other, repeat third down. And his face that he made, he is such a nice guy, but the face he made after reading that, first of all, I'm like, I gotta watch my back now. But second of all, he didn't laugh. He giggled. He giggled because my supervisor... He giggled because my supervisor was telling me, like, okay, this is really serious. If you fuck this up, it's going to cost them their job, right? And I'm like, fuck, fucking stressing out. I had just lost my voice and I was recovering it. So I'm like this. And he was like, Like, he literally giggled like that. I was laughing so hard, I lost my voice again. Like, I lost it again for maybe 2 minutes, but my throat, I felt my throat going long ways, man. It felt like I had a piece of cardboard. It was so goddamn funny. It was so funny. But what made me laugh was the face he had and the giggle. Ouch. Like I said, I have dark humor, so I'm sorry if that offended anybody, but like, I mean, it sucks. It's tragic what happened. Meanwhile, I'm trying to drown. I'm just talking to you guys. Should probably shut up.
I shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Sally's first kill.
Sick.
Like I told you.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
That a girl, Ellie. Fuck yeah. Love Ellie. It's a pretty clean kill if you ask me. Fucking right in the head. But yeah, I mean, it's fucked up what happened. Like, I don't ever do drugs, first of all. Second of all, don't drink and drive. Don't be a fucking idiot. But that tweet was pretty funny. Sarah, take Dexter and Neville to your mom's. It's not safe here. Don't worry, we take good care of her. I heard a thud. I wasn't sure if it was in-game or in life. IRL? Yeah, Dangun, how you doing, man? Sorry. It's too busy about talking about my asshole, Agamemnon's shoulders,
wait there, okay.
And drugs. All that are somehow related to each other. Ugh. And yes, I want Agamemnon's shoulders in my asshole while I'm high off cocaine. I like dark humor, simping, drugs, and shoulder. Savage Starlight. Clipped. Fuck. Well, anyways, book 6. Accretion? Daniela and Captain Ryan have been thrown into the arena, where the hungry eyes of the travelers watch as they are forced to fight to the death. Will she put aside her feelings for the captain to fight for her own survival? Sounds like a regular Thursday to me. Exactly. Somebody gets it. See? Thank you, 3D. Where the hell was the red X? Am I tripping? Or was that the fucking... Did I already find that place? How was Sifu, Dangun? And Aga, did they... pick what game you're gonna stream, or you have to pick a scary game that you're gonna play yourself? What was the punishment for Cuphead? I didn't really understand it. Like, I knew, like, Loser was gonna play a game that they normally don't play because they are scared or whatever. Getting my teeth kicked in, Master. Like I said, man, respect to you for trying. I don't know, I'm avoiding it. That's what... So you'd rather go to a wedding than stream? Oh, little Ellie's mad. I don't know, but I'm avoiding it. Scary game. Let's just say I'm excited for it. Do I go down, or... Also, the only thing darker than my heart is my humor. Oh, that's good. At least you won't get sunburned easily in your heart. Got a protective layer.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Tell me where to go.
Oh, I hate this crap.
Well, Big Angie Joel didn't have to be such a douchey wooshy now, did he? Have you played this game, Agamemnon, Danga? I know 3D has, right? Tennis, have you played this? Just playing it safe. There was somebody in the first couple of streams that joined my game. I have not. Oh, okay. Yeah, so for reasons like that, I'm not gonna... No, that's why I'm not looking directly at it. Try not to spoil it. Yeah, it's coming out to PC eventually. So, yeah. I'm playing this as if I haven't played it before. I don't want to spoil it for anybody. If you guys are... Honestly, though, like, if you guys are going to try to play it, though, like, I would, appreciate you guys being here, but... Go watch a better stream playing a game that you guys are going to get spoiled. But I appreciate you guys can be... That's another thing, though, like, literally... I'm genuinely shocked that you guys can be any you can be doing anything here you know what let's get a little downtime real quick. You guys can literally be doing anything else. You guys could be anywhere else. You guys could be doing anything else. The world is huge, right? The internet is, I feel like the internet is bigger than the world, if that makes sense. But you guys are here. I think that's my eighth. Am I like that's kind of like the eighth wonder of the world to me, is why you guys pick me. I don't think I'll ever get that answer, but I appreciate that you guys do. So genuinely, thank you guys for being here, for even clicking on my name. You have the option. No one is for. I mean, hopefully, blink twice if someone's forcing you to, you know, click on my name. I'll make sure my money's going to good work, you know? But, but no, honestly, like, you guys are clicking on my name because you want to. It's honestly, like, it's an honor. I'm honored, you know? I know, I'd be nowhere else than spanking the monkey to this. But I mean, honestly, like, it's my pleasure and duty. Like, honestly, though, like, I appreciate you spanking the money, spanking the monkey to on my streams. Hey, it's an honor, man. I'll drink to that. Why not? I mean, I'll consume liquids. I'll consume liquids. Cheers, brother. Also, we like asshole and shoulder fisting talk. Wouldn't it be shouldering? Wouldn't it be shouldering? Oh, yeah, I got shouldered last night. Oh, man. That guy was an asshole, huh? Nah, I got shouldered last night. Like, the cold shoulder? Oh, I'd prefer it to be warm. I don't want to cramp up. Don't ask how I know that. Chapter 4, improved durability of bladed tools. Knots. When binding one rigid object to another, to the use of another proper knots and tying techniques is paramount. Tie a clove hitch several inches from the tip of the shaft. Wrap the binding around the shaft at high tension. A spiral until it's just below halfway to the tip. Oof, man. I might have to stop the stream for a second and go to the bathroom. Place the blade perpendicular to the shaft, halfway between the hitch and the top. Just in case you guys want to read that. No, but genuinely, thank you guys. I'm like, grateful. Like, you know, and something that blows my mind, I'm not hating on the channels that have tens of thousands or even hundreds of thousands of people on at a time. To me, I don't know how they do that. I freak out when someone raids me with like 5 people. I'm like, oh, fuck, man. I have to, like, put on a show for 5 people. And it's not that I don't want to get out of my comfort zone and expand. It's just, like, I want to make sure that everybody's having a good time. And I think, to me, that's the hardest part. It's like, I'm always trying to make sure I prioritize your experience as a viewer versus me as the one playing. And if I ever make it seem like it's for me, shut up. Just kidding. Please let me know. Because obviously my preferences are way different than anybody else's. Also, why are we going to start crying in the club on a Thursday night? What the fuck? You guys are here to watch me play. I mean, you guys are here to watch me play. You guys are here for the game, not me. But in all seriousness, thank you. Honestly. Thank you. It's like a genuine, like, thank you, too. I hope it's not like, oh, thank you. By the way, you guys should be giving me money. Like, no, I don't want it to be like that. Shouldn't have to remind you to give me money, first of all. And second, it's not about that. Yet. Oh, my voice hurts. Where the fuck do I go? I wish this was part of me trying to make it seem like I've never played this game before, but this is a genuine... Up over this thing? What do you know? Hello? Yeah.
That door looks like a way out. Hey, you see a way to get up there?
Nope. Wow, look at that.
Sassy Ellie.
Backdrop. People would take their pictures in front of it.
Yeah, I know what it is.
Okay, then. Something on your mind, Ellie?
I wasn't trying to disobey you back there. You were taking a really long time, and I thought maybe he's gotten into trouble.
Look, it don't matter what you thought. I need you to listen to me.
Listen here, dickhead.
It's just that...
Oh shit, I gotta go put gas in my mom's thing. Also, to be fair, if you do accidentally spoil some stuff for some people that haven't played it, the game is 9 years old. Yeah, but I'm the streamer 3D god. I need to know everybody's pleasures or whatever. I need to know how people like to get fisted and shouldered and cold asshole and cold turkey or whatever the fuck. Come on, 3D, get with the program. Oh. Like, can you imagine, like, trying not to spoil, like, Star Wars Episode 4? It's only 50-something years. It's almost going to be 50 years old, but God.
You sure you can trust me with that?
Push.
I am.
Push harder.
Shit. Fucking piano.
Let's go.
Alright, I'll cut it like at 8:45. I gotta go put gas apparently. Completely forgot that I had to go put gas. And it's not for me, so yippee. La da 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 da, la di da di da. Da-dee-da-da. It actually would probably be really good for my voice too, so. Click click. I don't know if I'd wanna. Yeah, I guess so. Just in case I can pick up more materials. Excuse me, Ellie. Ta-da. Whoops. Swamp? Oh, swamp. What the fuck? How did I read swamp? There's really nothing here, huh?
I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Okay.
Go ahead and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. Here you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
Damn it.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Fuck yeah. Was the concert an outdoor concert? If it was, I can only imagine all the girls getting shoulder from trying to get a better view of the show. No, it wasn't actually. It was indoors.
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourists killed him. Kill all of them.
Shit. Can you talk to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to...
Fuck!
Oh my god. I literally just obliterated those people.
Get him! In the street!
Oh shit, that body's... Ellie, I said to make every shot count. You made that shot. You missed that shot already. I think that's why my balls rattled as much as they did too, because like there was nowhere for the fucking bass waves to go. I forgot I had a piece of metal on the edge of that bat. That was a waste of swing. Whoa, hey. Yeah, my balls got rattled last night, and not in the way you guys could think, trust me. Whoa! Nice shot, Ellie.
Watch my back.
Watching. Where? Where I is? Oh, there he is. I hear Stimpy Stomps. There you are, bitch! Oh, it lasts two swings. Oh, I shot him in the dick thigh? I know all about the ball rattle metal concerts, man. Oh, that must be fucking awesome. Hey! Woo! Hey! Hello, hello, hello. Wasn't there somebody over here? Hello? Oh, ow! My back.
I got you covered.
Got it.
Got it. What are you, Batman? Alright, bitch. Alright, bitch. Alright, bitch. Thank you, Ellie. Thank you. Wee. Thank you, Ellie. Ow. Wee. Owie. You Mr. Grumpy Pants. Okay, there you go. Whoop. Ellie? Oh. Across the street. Oh shit, there's more? Jesus Christ, how many of them are there? There you go. Thank you, Ellie. Oh, 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 oh. Watch this right here, baby. It really was me or him. Or whatever the fuck I said.
Alright, come on down.
Hell yeah.
I do.
How about something a little more your size? It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Fucking Ellie's gonna pull up and like blah blah. Fucking everybody.
Now the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you gotta respect it. This is not.
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
Oh, now somebody's starting to worry, huh?
Yeah, we definitely need that.
What did you give me? Oh, you gave me a health. Okay. Oh, good job, Ellie. You evaporated the carcasses of what was once human life. I'll take the pipe. Hardwood or a pipe? I like taking pipes, you know what I'm saying? Who are you, sir? Teef.
Whoa, Nellie. Harsh punishment.
See, it ain't that much different than what the military does back in Boston.
I guess not.
Whoa, Nellie. Whoa, Ellie. Fuck. Whoa. Alright. I'm assuming the game saves after this encounter. So let me just scavenge the area. And call it quits because I gotta go put gas in my mom's car. I have to put 1 gallon of gas in her cars. It's probably gonna be like $900 at this rate. Oh man. Ouch. Don Fiocchi. The classics. $4.99 for a sandwich? Yes, please. I'm tired of paying like $20 for a fucking. Oh, it just said on the piece of paper right there, minimum wage is $7.25, so makes sense why it's fucking $5 a sandwich. We don't need the Firefly. Sure, they might have started the fight, but we're the ones that have done all the work. It's our blood in the streets. I don't agree with them wanting to take the fight to the other cities. They need to earn their independence on their own. And I definitely won't take orders from some Firefly leader all the way out the other side of the country before the fighting ends. I suggest we rid ourselves of them. This is our city, our people. I don't see why we don't can't rule ourselves. Try to fucking do that Batman voice, but yikes. No wonder the voiceover acting gigs never come back. Would you guys want to be a voice actor in a game? Where did I read that it was like 7 something? Oh, right here. Yeah, $7.25 an hour. A fucking sandwich being $5? Yeah, that's pretty accurate. Minimum wage being $15 and fucking sandwich costing you like $25 here. Pretty accurate to me. I don't want to be a voice actor in a game, but I know, first of all, it's like probably insanely hard to get a gig or whatever, like a serious gig. The second, like, with my current status and my current throat, I don't know if that's doable or feasible. I don't think I have a good voice for voice acting. Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't even know what being a good voice actor, how do you qualify, you know? Because I can for sure not be a, like a game writer, like a developer. Fucking mad respect to people that make video games, man. Or just in general, a show, a movie, all that stuff. All the same shit, but it's all just as difficult because you have to be creative as fuck, and I am not creative. Who is this? Well. Aw, friends. They're probably all dead. family, happiness together. It's all dead. I'm also playing on hard. This is your first time watching me. Playing on hard, so that's why I'm kind of like, eesh, I don't know if I should fight or not. Because choices in these games really matter in terms of fighting or fight. Or fighting, being stealth. Yeah. I'll be back. Where'd he go? With the jellyfish. Let's go with the jelly.
Whoa! Oh! Ho, ho, ho. Oh, I'm in big trouble. Eat this, dragon! Take this, you giant lizard. Whoa! Okay. Ouch. I have 10,000 moons. Are you farting on me? What are you doing? Oh, you're farting. Hey, Ming.
You make it up for me tonight, and we got a deal.
Holy jump scare. Oh, shit. Was it loud? I'm sorry. My B. Sorry, I had to answer a phone call. Yeah, yeah, I know. Lift the door to exit. I know, game. Ugh. This game backseats, man. Breeze down your neck. Oh, shit. Yeah, and your notification sound was super loud. Oh, fuck, my bad. Mobby.
Stupid chain is stuck.
Oh, like my phone? I'm sorry. Good thinking, kiddo. My bad, man. Actually, no. You know what? I'm not sorry, 3D. For all the times you fucking scare me during my screen, during my stream. Revenge. Ah, that smells good. It smells like hot, fresh revenge. Fair. Here we go, parkour, baby. All right, yeah, so I'm gonna upgrade my weapons and then I'll call it a stream. We'll figure out who to raid. Or if you guys have anybody that you'd want me to raid, that'd be cool. I'll take some suggestions, why not? Ah, five away, damn it. See how many parts we have. Time to go to work, I just fucking got off work, it feels like. I'm not using the bow, which probably means I'm gonna use it probably a lot. But let's see where we're at with the pistol. Capacity, fire rate. I don't have any bullets for this, so I'm gonna refer to the bow for now. My ass is going to sleep once you end. Okay. Should we raid your app? Almost said something that would have been pretty bad. Yeah. Just gonna... Good thing I caught myself. I would have never lived it down. Increases the range of the weapon. Shoot faster or shoot further? It's the question I always ask myself in bed. Would I rather shoot faster or shoot further? Do I want a long rope shot or? distance?
Now, there we go.
Ah, yeah, howdy, I'm from Texas. Alright. Yeah, let's just end it here. I don't know what the fuck that sound was, but... How long do we have? 6 hours. Damn. Wait for only an hour and a half? Wow. I did start kind of early, that's fine. Alright. I'm gonna end it here. Let's not raid someone's anus. Let's raid a fellow somebody. Gotta head to boot two dog. Alright, cool, man. Appreciate you stopping by. I'm glad everything's alright. Got me worried for a second, man. I was like, the fuck? But we'll lurk. Nah, I'm heading off too, dude. I gotta rest my Oprah? Yeah, I gotta rest my Oprah voice. My opera voice. let's see. I don't know who we should raid. I guess I'll figure that out, huh? Let's see. Who should we raid? But yeah, I mean, what I said earlier will always... Yeah, whoops. I mean, what the fuck? Inception? What I said earlier will always stand. Like, honestly, thank you guys so much for just hanging out. It's awesome that you guys have the entire world to pick from, and you guys choose me. It's quite the honor, not gonna lie. It's a little pressure, so to speak. Let's go with Spider-Man, just for 3D's sake. Let's go with Spider-Man. It's a big pleasure to say that you guys are choosing me to spend some time with, and I appreciate the choice. I appreciate that. Mad respect. Gaming hype, man. Alright. I found somebody, so let's go ahead and raid them. Gaming hype, man. Here it is. Alright, cool, man. So, once again, I don't think I'll ever get tired of saying it either, so if you guys get tired of hearing me say it, that's a fucking you problem. But, yeah, thank you guys for tuning in. Always thank you for tuning in. I wouldn't be having as much fun if it wasn't for you. So, you guys are making this fun. So it's your fault that I'm here. How does that make you feel? It's your fault that I'm right here, right now. Just want to make sure I run the credits, because I like doing this. I'm glad that this exists, honestly. It's really cool. So, no. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Shout out to my girlfriend. And like it says right here, keep being awesome. Oh, shit. Fuck. I can't. Okay, well. That happened. But yeah, thank you guys so much for tuning in. Stay safe out there. Don't get a shoulder shoved up your ass. Don't get a cold shoulder shoved up your ass. That's what we learned in the stream. And I'm going to go ahead and raid this guy. See ya. Have a good night. Bye. Hydrate, please.